what's going on. I tried to record this yesterday, but I just didn't do a good job of it. Did a shit job of my beard. It's a joke. I need to go to barbers, but I'm trying to hold out. Trying to hold out going to the barbers till Tuesday. Get a nice trim, you know, for the shoot. Get tan, all that fancy stuff. But I might have to have a shave today because I don't think I'm going to wait till Tuesday. Saturday morning. It's really early. I could not sleep to save my life last night. Sleep was impossible. Like, impossible. Worst night's I've had for a while. First of the three low days were done yesterday. I weighed in at 176.25 pounds this morning. That's a big drop from I woke up yesterday from a high day at 180. So we've had a big drop after yesterday's low day. Gonna have another two low days coming. So I expected some more drops. So we probably depleted. And then we slowly fill up. No crazy high day before the shoot, just slowly fill up and just assess from there. I've got a pool workout this morning. I'm gonna train early, get it done. Nice and early, in and out. Do my cardio later, because I've got work in the office this morning, and then I've got my daughter for the day, and then, yeah, man. I'll try and document the food as best I can today, just to show you what my low day looks like. Majority of the calories coming from fats, so, yeah, man. They're pretty boring-ass meals, but I'll show you anyway, man. I'll show you. Then we'll get some shots of my pool workout. My sessions aren't necessarily that... They're kind of what they are, right? I'm not really necessarily following the plan or logbooking right now because nothing's happening. Like, barely hold a pump. I'm just doing enough volume to maintain, hold on to what I've got. My body is screaming for a deload. So once this prep's done, I'm doing it. I'm having 5 to 7 days completely off training. Try and get my sleep up again because my sleep's piss poor right now. And try and recover from everything. So yeah, I'm going to have my drink and my fat burners, just get everything in me, and we're going to head to the gym and we'll get a train. First I'm going to pose though, so I'll show you what that looks like, and then we'll go train. Yo. So that's posing done. Nice and quick because it's Baltic. Gonna train now. It's 6 in the morning, but I'm just gonna do a pool session now. It's gone. The sign's gone. Thank God. You know what that means. I won't say much just in case I get into trouble. Anyway. This Astro, I might have already said this in the previous video, I can't remember. This Astro is getting ripped up soon when my new one comes. I've got a new one coming. So we're going to strip this up in the middle. We're going to have the Astro run from there where the platform is. It's obviously all a fucking shit bit down here, that's going to change. All the way down to where the treadmills are, just there. And then all this area is going to be matted for more space. Because this is currently 4 metres by 12, the new Astro is going to be 2 metres by 11 or 12, depending on how long that is. I think it's about 11 metres from the wall to the deadlift platform. I say deadlift platform, it's just a platform. So that's exciting. Ordered some mats yesterday. Should have kept the ones that I gave away this year. Didn't give them away, but they got taken. I don't know if I will watch this video, but you know where they are if you do. Excited for that. This reception is going to get a new look. That's why it looks a mess at the moment. Got a phone call today with the chap that's going to do some branding for me. I've got a name, which is great. Just need a visual for it. So I'm excited to see what comes out from that, and I'm really, really excited. Stressed to the heavens, like I can't tell you how the past couple of weeks have been. It's been a nightmare. And just following on from my post, there was a stage where I nearly decided to quit. Not like you can just up and leave anyway, but I got to the point where everything was just around me was just falling apart, and I was just like, do you know what, let's just forget this and just move on and just get away. But there's no fucking chance I'm doing that. There's no chance. I've worked too hard. I'm dedicating my life to this for 2 years for me to just up and leave now. It's just not gonna happen. So I've got a lot of plans. I've got to execute them, and the gym's gonna be far better for it. So I'm dead excited. Yeah, like I said, it's stressful, but it's exciting, and I hope all you guys, I say all you guys, but all you guys that watch this, or maybe you're a member, maybe you're not, maybe you're thinking about it, I'm gonna try and become the best gym, if I'm not already, in Bidford, Stratford area. No questions asked, best equipped gym. So yeah, man, exciting stuff. I'm gonna go train, I'll get some clips, nothing fancy, nothing too, like, nothing impressive. I'm just gonna crack on and get it done. See you in there. Man, I'm gonna be real with you. This is tough. So 3 back exercises today, and then I'll do some biceps, then a bit more posing again. But we've literally, let me not show you that actually. No, I'm not doing that. What was I gonna say? With no carbs in me at all, the pump's non-existent. I feel fine. It's just dreadful. It's not dreadful, it's fine, like I can deal with it. But you know, when you train, you just love that. Everyone loves that pump feeling, right? You don't really get that at this stage. But we move, we finish the damn job. Got some biceps to do. Okay, that sees out my session. About 50 minutes, nothing crazy. Did what we needed to do. I'll see if I can edit a picture of my 2 back shots and post-workout, but I'm not very good at that, so we'll see. Yeah, not much to say. Gonna go eat now. Go eat, and then I'm gonna do my cardio tonight. So we'll go through some of my food today. Yeah, anything else to report? Not really. Yeah, leave it there, see you back at my house. Okay, so I'll make this very quick. I missed my first meal because I was in a rush, so that was 2 crumpets, 30 grams of almond butter, 30 grams of jam and a whey protein shake. Second meal, 100 grams of salmon, 2 eggs, 2 bagel thins, meant to have almond butter on there, but I left it at home like an idiot. And it looks like this. My presentation level is probably 4 out of 10, but it's going to taste delicious. Oh yeah, it's probably the best meal of the day, to be honest with you. So I'm gonna get this down, finish work in a couple of hours, and then I can show a bit more and talk a bit more. So see you for the next one. Recording today has not gone smoothly, so it's a couple of meals we've missed. So breakfast, we discussed that earlier. My second meal I showed you, but meal 3 was 4 whole eggs.
and 10 grams or 10 mil of olive oil. That's it. So it's obviously high fats today. And now, second from last meal, is looking like this. How awful does that look? So 100 grams of chicken, 30 grams of almond butter. Got Barber's Book Tuesday, thank God. And salad. I'm gonna eat this. We're gonna go to the gym, do some cardio. Go do my shopping for my third and final load day tomorrow. Yeah, man. Got some photos post-work. I think I already spoke about this, so I probably would put it in this video by the time you get to this point. Bit boring, I know, but this is just me showing you and discussing what I do on a load day. Same again tomorrow. And then we'll document the last few days too. See if in the last meal, which is, I could barely call it a meal, but we roll with it. 20 minutes cardio to do. Look how bare this looks, man. This won't be staying red for long. Nuh-uh. Won't be staying leg. Will not be staying red for long. I'm excited for change. Very excited. Anyway, 20 minutes cardio. Then I've got the last meal. And then I'm zonked. I'm going to bed, man. Just been doing my shopping. Looked at a few of the treats that I'm going to buy on Thursday. Shortbread. Ice cream. Haribo. Mm-hmm. All of it. But not yet. We've got, what, 4 or 5 days? See you then.
Okay. What time is it now? 8 o'clock. Final meal. This has been a shit video, so I apologise. But bear with me. 40 grams of isolate, whey isolate. This is like the MyProtein one. I ran out, so I robbed my sisters. 20 grams to a tea of dark chocolate. And I am going to add 10 calories worth of jelly because I just need something tonight to curb my cravings. And that sees the load day today out. And I've got the same tomorrow. And we start filling up over the few days after that. So I'm excited, man. Got push tomorrow. And then full body Monday, and then no training until the shoot. Can't read it out from the sunbeds. I fought myself with the sunbeds. I'm excited to see how this goes, how this turns out. And then tomorrow I'm gonna do a quick video about the update on the proper update on the gym. So we'll leave it there. If you watched it, thank you. Please subscribe. I'm trying to put some effort into these videos. They'll get better. Hit over the 200 subs this week, which is amazing. By the end of next year, I want to see 1,000, hopefully. Hopefully I put the work in and that happens. Got to manifest these things. And appreciate everybody that's reached out to me since the news of the gym, and all the support I've had so far has been quite overwhelming at times, especially going through a few things that I am. I appreciate all of you, and I'll see you in the next one. Right, before I sign this off, I'm going to have to show you a couple of the post-prep treats I've got. So this is one of them. That's boring. 2 packs of these, man. Oh, yeah. 1/2 pound Reese peanut butter cups, whatever you call them. And in the freezer, mate. In the damn freezer, ready to go. My cookie dealer cookies. Oh my goodness. Gonna get a tub of ice cream here with these. It's gonna be a fun day. 1,000 calories each there. Now I sign it off because I'm going to bed.